cannot believe this. I want to tell you, this is the first car I ever owned. I'm here at the collector, and this is my first car I built when I was 16 years old, and I owned that for 10 years. He's got it here in its glory sitting. This is a momentary moment, and like a very precious moment for me, because this is my own car when I was 16 years old. Unbelievable that I see my own car in its glory sitting here ready. Unbelievable, this is my car, exactly how I have it. You have no idea how I feel to see it back. Unreal. I can't see inside. Oh, there. It's a beautiful car. Always loved it. Wait a minute. This one. So we had some issues. It wouldn't start. I removed the fuel line because it wasn't getting any gas. Cleaned it up a bit. And then turned the fuel line. We knew it was getting fuel, but the carburetor somehow, the fuel bowl, wouldn't allow any fuel to come in. So now it's running again. So this is the car, ladies and gentlemen.